Queen Elizabeth II has won over £6.7 million, $8.8 million, from horse racing prize money in the past 3 decades, new figures from iRacing.com show. The Queen's thoroughbreds have chalked up 451 victories from 2,815 runs since 1988, when records became readily available, giving her a win percentage of 15.9%. Last year was the monarch's most profitable in recent decades, with her horses earning £557,650, $731,413. And 2017 has proved a similarly good year, with 20 victories on the flat bringing in £413,641, $542,531, so far. All in all, it makes the 91-year-old the 11th most successful owner in flat racing in that 30-year period. Elizabeth II was given a Shetland pony aged 4 and has had a keen interest in horses from an early age. As the Queen grew older, she became an accomplished rider, often attending official ceremonies on horseback. She inherited several of her finest thoroughbreds following the death of her father, King George VI, in 1952. And she was named British flat racing champion owner in 1954 and 1957. With victories at the St. Leger Stakes, Epsom Oaks, 1,000 guineas and 2,000 guineas, the only one of the 5 British classic races that eludes her is the Epsom Derby. The By-Owners' Championship, awarded to the owner who has won the most prize money on Britain's turf and all-weather tracks throughout the season, is currently topped by Gotta Olvin, whose leading earner is Irish Bay Colt Ribchester. The Queen's best runner this season is Dartmouth, trained by Sir Michael Stout.